A joyful morning, dear friends in Christ. Today is the 21st of July, Tuesday. In life, all of us search. All of us search and do something. And what we do very often depends on what we desire to do. It is our deepmost desire that enthuses us into action. And the Lord Jesus invites all of us today to look for what truly God wills in our lives. If we do what God wills for us, surely everything will be a blessing. And so, it is highly essential that we discover what is God's will for us in life, and it is important we take enormous efforts to fulfill God's will in and through our everyday life. For this, we pray today.